Can you stay right here?
Did you know that this chicken nugget is shaped like a booty? And they purposely do that.
They did?
Yeah.
That's pretty cute.
They cut the meat off and they...
Yeah. It does look like a boot. That's cute.
It's a booty boot.
I'm going to go get my magazine. Excuse me.
Why did you get it? Cheers.
Excuse me, you. Excuse me, can I tell you something?
What?
What? Say this. What?
What?
What? Jinx.
Wait, say, hey.
You owe me another shamrock
hey.
Shake. You're back. Yes. When you were four, what? Brandon, you need to come and eat, baby. Brandon, you haven't eaten anything yet.
I keep my chicken nuggets.
Yeah. Take a shower. You don't want foot fungus, do you, Mark? Mark, do you want foot fungus?
What?
You want foot fungus?
Yeah.
You can get a foot fungus.
If
you don't have your
socks. This is more like they don't really mop this, so.
If you don't have your socks on, you might get foot fungus.
Where's your socks?
Remember what happened to Billy and his feet when he got that foot fungus? Yeah, put your socks back on.
I don't like them.
Ugh. It's just easier to climb aside.
It's easier to climb aside?
Yeah.
Alright.
But you're not close.
Well, you know what then? Here.
If you have shoes, it's easier to climb the slide.
No, you're not. There's a slip and fall, I know.
You're not.
You're fine.
Okay.
Yeah, you are. No, you can't.
Yeah. got french fries up there, Mark?
No, someone left french fries up there, don't you?
Okay. So, they have, somebody drew, a penis up in, in the tube. My son Brennan comes down and says, "Mommy, somebody drew a skin jillies in the tube." So I told the people about it, and they came in, and another customer went up and wiped it off. Ready or not, here I come, say it. Say ready or not. Did she find you?
Yeah.
She said, "Here, I'm going."
Hey, you opened my car, didn't you?
I did. It's got stickers that we can stick on.